Where are the scissors, bitch?
Downstairs!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
And then bring me a rice cookie, bitch. Hello, everyone, this is a friend fight. Welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. Let's continue this shit! There's Gus Dupont again with his beautiful hair. The sound went crazy. Converse. Quest. Oh, I was supposed to put the... Wait. Inquire after Valdemir. Hey! Extermination. How are you doing? Go for it.
You are so brave, Anna.
No, you are if you did it.
They can't eat! They have their mouth full of other shit. Right? No? Aren't you guys eating while you watch Anna suffer? No? Well, I thought you were so much more.
I'm gonna do this one.
What?
Taking that little bitch. Escort the bitch to the Great Wall encampment. It's gonna take a while because... Fuck. It's on the other side of the map.
I'll cut it.
Dang it, can't I just go there?
Guess what I'm doing while you slow travel to your destination.
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning tabs from your browser. Are you satisfied with me? Will you thank me later? A white castle, perhaps?
You have done that shit long ago.
Please, be more cautious.
Holds like this one are crucial in warding the capital from monsters. Bran Soren stands beyond this way castle. I'll heal your wounds.
No surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
So the captors and free the prisoner.
Coffee!
Think well before striking.
Lure them down and strike!
Thank you, sir.
Didn't even know I had that quest. Apparently, I did. A bucket.
Anytime.
Need to pick up. Let me just see. This was where? Okay. Now look, little house. Path divergence.
Too tired.
You cannot leave such a
please don't open. Exactly. Hello.
What a nice cottage.
Hello? This looks empty.
A cloud of unease hangs over the land these days.
They all say the same shit.
Let's have a look. Cloud of unease hangs over the land.
Jesus.
That was a jump.
Quite the jump. Already have oil, apparently.
But the question is, will they really make cottage cheese here?
Maybe.
Poppy!
Oh, I can't go through here. Go through the castle.
Strike it when it alights.
Do not just attack blindly. Find an opening.
I'll
strike
fire
upon
the I grant you fire blaze. Oh, beast.
We have triumphed.
Did it.
This one has an arrow on her mouth.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This is not gonna be good. I wanna jump, but I'm afraid I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep.
Fatality.
Totally. Mean maps, that's what kills me. Fatality.
Mapality.
Mapality.
Tonality.
Arisenality.
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear. Leave it to me, master. No harm must come.
Oh, are you kidding me? Is this the freaking beginning? Oh man, this fucking shit needs a...
It's patience, Anna. Nothing more.
Man,
it
needs a fast travel, man.
Is there truly no easier way to cross this mountain?
That's what I was asking myself. There should be a freaking easier way to do this.
This
like a goddamn
the
bridge.
Floor.
A goddamn bridge.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
This place must have seen a ferocious battle.
Are we there?
Watch.
Is it through here or should I go around? Maybe I should freaking go.
For a goblin ambush ahead.
This open space spurs the desire to run.
Have you already started the episode, Anna?
No comments.
Is it still to cut?
Can put
goblin!
Pieces of the trip.
Okay. Nope.
Goblin!
See, there's an entrance there.
I grant you this blaze! Goblin!
Hello, hello, hello. Hello.
Oh, hello. As you can like tell from the look of me, I'm at my wit's end.
He's tired.
I've need to travel south through this mine, but the accursed gate won't budge. Despite the dangers, I came this way hoping to shorten my journey.
Oh,
some shortcut,
is this shortcut?
Tis a fine waste of time if the gate
is not open. The gate. That? Let me
You'll see it open? Aye, twould be a most welcome boon.
Yes, it would.
But are you so certain you can make it so? You do seem a strong enough sort, I warrant.
This passage links south.
Open the gate. I'm gonna have to open the gate. And I opened the gate just like that. Ancient quarry.
Leave it to me.
Maybe I should do that. Yeah, I'm going south. Okay, let's get out of here. We'll go through there when we want to go south.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
Not yet.
It's now!
Blindly.
Very well.
But a god's blow is deadly.
Attack while I hold it.
Can I say? No.
I cannot reach its armor. The club is troubled. Not like we're unarmored. Don't allow it to grab it.
Scream,
Dana, not whisper.
Cyclops' armor! Here!
No. That was good. I said myself.
Think well before striking.
it unarmored. I'll grab its leg before time. It crawls with one upon its leg. I'll grab it where it's weakest.
You then. It's done.
There's no way.
God damn. No, no, don't fall on top of me. Ooh.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
I've been at my wandering a year now. All around Grazis. Seems something's lost or loathed to be found anew.
Is he still alive, though?
Never mind. Idle muttering, friend.
Well, okay, let me save. That's probably it. Can I take this road?
Whoa!
The shoulders of
a lion with a serpent's tail.
It's still now.
I cannot take much more. What a gap! Don't let fear keep you back! Some beasts are still ready. Hang on, abomination! Please be more cautious. Face such a beast! I cannot take much more!
An attack from every quarter!
What a cat!
Thank you.
attack! Do I have something for stamina? Done!
Finally!
Right when I was tired as fuck.
The episode is about to start!
Dude, don't make fun. Holy fucking shit. So, something funny happened. That quest that I was doing failed because the bitch died.
Talk is a band of woman thieves makes their den in these parts.
Oh, not another freaking troll. Are you shitting me? Yeah, just gonna run past. Yeah. Just by the yes, just by the no.
It cannot move with one upon its leg.
I cannot take its armor. Cling to this leg. Throw it off balance.
I shall strike the head.
I'll get that eye afore it can shake me. Roman attacks did not pierce its armor.
Shit, did I just miss this?
I'll take its sight. That Cyclops is armored.
Just attack its armor.
Strike where it's unarmored.
Strike at the eye!
Cyclops is armored.
I'll grab its leg before
target.
I cannot reach its armor.
That Cyclops is armored.
It cannot move with one upon its leg.
Cling to its leg. Throw it off balance. I'll hold on it.
Oh dear God! Just fall. He fell. Nice. Nice one. That was good. He slipped.
I'm deeply sorry.
They're armed, Master.
Me one. I'll catch it like a dog.
I suck at throwing shit.
You threw it to my knee. I used to be a great adventurer like you were, but then you threw a cookie to my knee.
Take
them down! Yeah. These cookies are sweet! You are cheating!
No sugar, daddy.
Do not just
end
it!
Bitch!
I shall restore your health. Hold on. Tis a troubling bow.
Hell is healing them. Everyone's dead. Ah, Jesus. No! If I can save them, why can't they save me?
Hey, don't start nervous eating.
Where's the brute? There. Everyone's
I cannot move!
You cannot
move. What a cat.
You're dead! That's why you cannot move.
I'm always ready!
So you say. Aha! Look. A castle. Or a fort. Whatever. It's cool. This hold is home to thieves. When are you going to build me a castle, bitch? These
bandits. One of these days.
What kind of a man are you?
Always at your service.
Let's build it together.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Something around here must open the gate. Well, okay. Like through here, maybe.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
What opens the freaking gate?
Here, talk is a band of woman thieves makes their den in these parts.
Like her. Sup? Should we speak? Okay.
Be off with you.
Be off with you. No.
Why are you here?
I'm taking the castle. And you're going to let
it would
me
be wise not to arouse the ire of the local bandits.
The ire. Wait, let me save before I get them all irate and shit. That's my specialty.
If the specialty is wasted.
Bandits get quite irate.
Down below, Arisen. Seems there's more than one way to deal with bandits.
Not that way.
Raven's camisole.
Camisole, caray!
Okay, okay.
And all this was for what?
Ancient fort, to be sure. Who can say just when it was built?
Not that lad. Take care you don't fall.
Not this way. I think it's this way exactly. How do we? Or no? Am I supposed to go through there? Well, if they say not that way, maybe it's this way. Okay. Hello. Ah.
Here we're not like to get far speaking with them.
They were right. Not that way, Arisen. This way. So they gave me all that shit, and now they're leaving me.
We've no place for menfolk here. Now go, before I snatch your pig
I
brought.
Won't enjoy this.
Find an opening.
I won't enjoy this. Okay. I was saying. I fell with my head.
Make your peace, fool.
This was what killed me.
I've learned from the life of the beasts. There's no way we could have lost to that.
There's a way we could have lost of that. We did. We just replayed, bitch. Overcumbered. Okay, everyone. It's time for me to go. Because I need to sell lots of shit or distribute the weight.
Oh, I'll enjoy this.
Oh, is there another bitch over there? Oh, okay.
What else would you expect?
She was a loner. Okay, so I'm gonna stay here for today. I conquered the fort.
You did lots!
I did lots. Two ogres and one of those lions that I never remember the name. The lions with the goat and the snake.
Chimeras.
Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.